Did Matthew recount the events of last night?
He did. I must say it was fortunate that you knew what to do. I wouldn't have had any idea myself. I never saw a case of croup.
You know what was extra wonderful about it all? I got to spend time with my darling Diana. It's been an agony not speaking at school, an utter agony.
It's been a long month indeed.
I was so sorrowful to leave her this morning, knowing it'll all go back to how it's been.
Take a few more bites.
Why?
Because when I tell you who just visited here, your reaction will lift you clear out of the region of such material matters as appetite. Mrs. Barry paid a call today, and she hopes you'll forgive her and be good friends with Diana again.
I'll wash it later. I can't tie myself down to anything so unromantic as dishes at this thrilling moment.
Anne, take a coat.